Aloy, it's Gotalo. I've heard from passing scouts that Commander Yaro is dealing with new troubles in the Desert Clan. Then again, that clan is nothing but trouble.
Thanks for the heads up. Maybe I should stop by Scalding Spear. Check on how Yara's doing. This is where we part ways. Hey, Zo. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north.
Let's go get those control cores.
Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Frost ammo's not gonna do much.
I think this used to be a Tanakh hunting ground.
Okay. Maybe we can use them to our advantage. That could give me an edge in the fight.
always impressed at how you can master machines.
We did it. You okay?
A bit winded, but I'll be all right.
I'll grab the course.
Be my guess. That's one. But we should take a second control core just to be safe.
Got it.
Got the control cores? I can take them from here.
Two control cores as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably sort through those cores.
Just you wait, Varl. We're taking those space lugs down.
So, you have a moment?
Of course. Oh, before I forget, I'd like to discuss the land gods again, if you have time.
Any progress with your plan for the land gods? Is the reboot code ready?
It is. But there is difficult work ahead. Gaia warned me that because the land gods are linked together in a network, the code must be delivered to all of them. Most are in Plainsong, but in recent years, three of them wandered off. So, T, and Do.
We have to find them?
No, we know where they are, but they're hard to reach. So wandered into a lake and sank. Do ventured into a dangerous canyon, and T broke down amidst a herd of machines.
Okay, tell you what. You go to Plainsong, handle all the land gods there. I'll take care of So, T, and Do. I'll need their locations, plus the reboot code.
I'm sending the data to you now. My people made shrines near where each land god faltered. When you see them, you'll know you're close. And once again, thanks for your help.
We're not gonna let your people starve, Zo. I promise. I'll let you know when I've delivered the reboot code to So, T, and Do.
Good. When you're underway, I'll do the same for the land gods at Plainsong.
Keep these on me. Plowhorn overrides fix now. So, if I sneak there. This'll help you get better. One down, two to go. Zo, you there?
I'm here, Aloy.
Just planted the reboot code on Do. He was a bit tangled up, but he's better now.
Good to hear. Do always returned to the sacred cave at the end of winter, so his festival foretold the coming of spring. During those times, I remember clinging to my mother by the hearth, snuggling for warmth, and listening to her sing of new beginnings.
Which is exactly what you're going to give to your people.
I hope so. All right then. I'll head to Plainsong and deliver the code to the land gods there.
Thank you.
Vanguard must be down there somewhere. Time for a swim. And down. I think the land god isn't going to have it. Get back on track. That should do it. Another land god dealt with. Hey, Zo.
How goes it?
Had to swim a bit, but I gave the reboot code to So.
Ah, good. We used to celebrate So in the fall, at the beginning of the harvest, with wine made from elderflowers. When I was 12, I got tipsy on it and kissed a boy in the sage garden.
How'd that go?
He was so surprised he nearly fell into the mulch. It would be good to see So again, plowing the fields in the afternoon sun.
How are things on your end?
Getting there. A few land gods to visit still.
Okay. I'll call you when I'm done with the last one.
Thank you, Aloy.
There's the land god. I'll have to deal with those machines before I install the reboot code. Machines. Time to install this code on that land god. Uh-oh. Stormbird.
Metal's
code installed on that land god. Let's try this again. Nice and easy. That's the last land god. Zoe, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Aloy.
I found T and installed the reboot code.
Fitting, then, that I feel thankful. T's festival came in winter, when all the grain from the harvest was stored away. It was a season of gratitude, and all the children would receive gifts. The best was my first bow, made of you, strung by my father.
Well, he definitely taught you how to shoot well.
That he did. When you can, meet me at Plainsong, and we'll send out the reboot signal. I've delivered the code to all the land gods, save one. Only La is left. I'm here with her, just east of the main village.
Okay, I'll get there as soon as I can.
Zoe's back.
Aloy, you made it. All of the land gods have been updated. Now to send out the reboot signal.
We'll be right back.